everyone, welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Roshni Dhar, let's look at today's top headlines. The resident doctors of Delhi's Hindu Rao Hospital have intensified their protest and are planning to go on indefinite strike from 22nd November over the non-payment of salaries for the past 3 months. The 300-member resident doctor association of the hospital has recently staged a peaceful protest demanding the immediate payment of the pending salaries. As per a recent media report, the doctors have decided that they will boycott any non-essential service from the said date. The RDA Thursday submitted a letter to Dr. Anu Kapoor, medical superintendent of Hindu Rao Hospital, and stated that they will be forced to suspend services if their demands are not fulfilled. In the letter, the association said no senior resident or junior resident will do any duty related to non-essential services. However, the casualty services will remain unaffected. Medical Dialogues team had earlier reported that the resident doctors have also not got their DNS allowance since the past 5 months. That's all for today. Thank you.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.